The site of the old Younkers in downtown Des Moines may soon become a park. You may remember the store burned down back in March of 2014. It happened here at 7th and Walnut Street. Here's footage from that massive fire. EMC Insurance, the owners of the lot, announced Friday they plan to develop a park they hope to open by next summer. The project still needs to be approved by the city council.